FEMA opening another disaster recovery center today. It's for people impacted by the flash flooding at the end of July. The center is at the University City Recreation Center at Centennial Commons. It's open from 8 to 7 daily until further notice. The other recovery centers in St. Louis City, St. Charles, and Hazelwood still open. Apply online at disasterassistance.gov before you visit the centers.